He is a science teacher and part of the National Week of Making starting June 16th. Please welcome Science Bob Pflugfelder.
Science.
Did you meet Johnny Depp?
I did.
You
yes.
did? How did
very
that go?
Very nice guy. Very, mm-hmm. Very friendly.
Okay, so what are we going to do here? Tell us.
I like showing how science is used in everyday things.
Okay.
And anyone that has a small child that uses diapers.
I have a small child that uses diapers, and occasionally I'll wear one myself.
Okay. Well, they need to do a shout out to polymer scientists.
Okay.
All right, so polymers are long chains of molecules. And so here's just a diaper. And there's some surprises inside of diapers.
Yes, there's always a surprise.
So if you were to just tear this open, just tear it open and then just shake it over the table.
Okay.
All right, so you see this powder?
Yeah. That's so cocaine?
No, that's a polymer.
Oh.
And it has a very special job. So we have a very large amount of water, and then this is some diaper polymer, and we're gonna show you how that polymer works. So you're gonna take this water, you're gonna dump it into the polymer, nice big fell swoop there, to stir it up, and I'll show you how the polymer
Did
works.
Did you empty like 100 diapers to get that in there?
It's a lot of work.
Yeah, all right. Okay, so I should just
yeah,
do
just
it?
Yeah, just dump that in there.
Okay.
One quick dump there.
And this
there.
Is just water again.
Yeah, yeah, there it goes.
All right.
So that
whole
goes
thing?
In there. Yeah, whole thing.
All right.
All right, so that goes in there.
Wow, this kid had a lot to drink.
Then we give it, I don't know, about 4 seconds.
That's what's in diapers?
That's what's in diapers.
Can we make it come out? Wow, look at that. Can I touch it or is it poisonous?
No, dig in.
Oh, wow. Oh, it's warm, too. Oh, it's kind of fun to play with.
It is.
Can you do this after the diaper has been used? Because I wouldn't want to waste
any. That would
be
gross, yeah.
Yeah, all right.
All right, we're not done with polymer science, though.
Okay.
There's another kind of polymer. It's actually the same, but the molecules are a little bit different. But you wouldn't want to use these in diapers.
Okay,
why? And we'll show you why in just a second. So we're going to do the same thing, pour that into that.
Okay. All right.
All right, we stir it up. There it goes.
Is that sound coming from this or is that from the band? Oh, okay. All right.
So this has a little bit of a different reaction. So whereas that, we didn't increase the volume any. Watch this. If we start to just pour some of this powder that is created out of this, you'll see that this expands. So this is an expanding polymer. And it will end up taking way more space.
Oh, there's more. Yeah. All right.
Going. Yeah.
Can I make a snowball out of this?
Yeah, it's not good for that.
No, thing. You can't make a snowball out of this, but I can make a goop ball out of this. Look out, Guillermo.
Oh, my God.
Sorry about that.
See,
all right.
Are fun.
All right. What else?
Should we do a little fire?
Yeah, let's definitely
fire.
Burn things. Yeah.
All right. Good.
Okay.
This is a little something that my YouTube folks wanted me to experiment a little bit with. So this is just good old-fashioned blowtorch. It's
okay.
Got two stages to it. Half squeeze puts the gas out, and then that lights it.
Okay.
All right, so there's something in science called a deflagration wave. So a detonation is when you, like, trigger dynamite. And then a deflagration is all that fire that comes out of it that superheroes run away from.
Okay.
All right, so you should never, you know, this is fire. You don't do this at home. On the other hand, if you want to try it, it's super easy.
Okay, all right.
All right, so go ahead and put the end of that in there.
Okay.
All right, and then just turn the gas on, but yeah, halfway. So now we're filling this with propane, and we're gonna see if we can create a deflagration wave down that. So
I bet we'll be able to.
Trigger it off there.
Okay, that's it?
Squeeze it all the way.
Okay.
There we
now,
go.
Oh, get the flame in there?
Yeah, yeah. So you see that? So this is
oh.
a self-propagating
Whoa.
Wave that shoots down that.
It's like Star Wars. You can kill Batman with something like that.
Yeah. That's kind of cool.
Yeah, that is.
But, you know, I'm a maker, so I decided to, you know, see if we could ramp it up a little bit.
Okay.
And so I made a little something for you. Come on over here. And we're going to do a little fly and watch your head there. So,
oh, geez.
All right, you come over here.
Where did that come from?
So, I figured, you know, let's bend the tubes a little bit. This is a DNA molecule, a
okay.
model of DNA. You know what DNA stands for?
Daddy needs alcohol.
Deoxyribonucleic acid. You have a smart crowd.
Where did they come from?
We have a dumb host, is what we have.
We're gonna squeeze both of those triggers halfway.
Okay.
All right, and we're gonna do a quick countdown. We've also added some muzzles to the end where extra propane can gather.
Okay.
So it should give some kick at the end. You ready?
Did the
Here we go.
Power go out on purpose.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah. Boom! Oh. What if we put some of that snow powder in here? Will we have a real crazy explosion?
Wow.
I'll kill you, Batman. Seinsberg, what is this National Week of Making?
National Week of Making, yeah. There's an organization called the Nation of Makers. June 16th to the 22nd, we are encouraging all makers out there that whether you're a woodworker or you make stuff with glue guns and cardboard.
You make methamphetamines, for instance.
So put it online with a hashtag Nation of Makers, and myself, people like Adam Savage from Mythbusters, we're all going to check it out and have a big maker community for a week.
All right, very good. Yeah. And there will be sex?
I don't think so.
There will not. Okay, all right. So what are we going to do here? What's
all right,
our next
mask
plan?
Down for a second here. Okay. So we have our old friend. You know our old friend, you remember
liquid nitrogen.
So it's very cold, 321 degrees below zero Fahrenheit, 198 Celsius.
Shot, Guillermo?
No, but remember, if you pour this on the floor, you get this Leiden frost effect, and you can watch it dance across the floor.
Oh, can I do that?
Yeah, go ahead, sure. See that?
Yeah.
So that's because it's so cold, it dances across.
Yes.
All right, so we're going to use this to create some projectiles.
Okay, good.
So here's what I've done. Taking your typical 5-gallon, water bottle, and we've hacked it and added a 6-inch barrel.
Yeah, but why? Why would you do this?
Because we can.
Okay.
We are putting 450 ping pong balls in there, and then in the back we have a chamber for some hot water.
Okay.
So here's what's going to happen. Liquid nitrogen goes in here. That's step one. Step two, hot water goes in here. There's a valve that keeps the two from mixing. Step three, we're going to put a cap on here.
Mm-hmm.
Step four, we're going to put this cap on here.
Are you listening to this?
Yeah. Okay.
And then on my cue, we'll pull this lever that will mix our liquid nitrogen and our hot water. It has an expansion ratio of 1 liter of liquid nitrogen liquid to 700 liters of liquid nitrogen gas. In other words, we're going to create pressure.
Okay, good. Yeah. All right.
And if all goes well, there's a little membrane in here which should send some ping pong balls flying.
Okay, let's do
it. All right, let's do this.
All
here
right,
we go.
Here we go.
All right, step one, grab one of your liquid nitrogen.
Okay, I'll get the liquid nitrogen. Here it is.
All right, and just pour that carefully into the red funnel.
All right, the whole thing?
Yeah, so that's going to pour in there. Of course, it's still liquid. You can see some of the vapor around it. That's moisture that's in the air vaporizing.
Yeah.
There we go. How's it going over there? Is it bubbling a little bit? It tends to do that.
Okay.
All right.
That's it.
You got that in there.
Okay.
All right, now get you got another flask there. It's got the hot water in it.
Got it.
All right, that goes in the back.
Guillermo, you're not helping
at all. Pour that into the chamber. All right, you got to fill that up to the red line.
This looks like children's Tylenol.
All right, you got a little cap towards the back there.
Okay.
Right up to the red line. Got a little cap in the back. Go ahead, screw that on.
Okay.
All right, pull the funnel out.
What?
Put it
out? Yeah, you got it, Guillermo.
Okay.
Right. That's good.
Can you promise me we're not going to kill Ann Wilson?
All right. All right, little cap goes on.
Wait,
the tag.
Hold on.
You got that?
Wait, hold on.
All right.
Hey, you got it, Guillermo?
Got it.
All right, hand on the handle. You ready? Big ball cannon in 3, 2, 1.
Let's look at that again.
These are so cool.
That was crazy. Science Bob Pflugfelder, everybody. Find out more about the National Week of Making at weekofmaking.org. Thank you, Science Bob. Do you love clicking buttons and subscribing to things? Then click the button to subscribe to my channel, and you'll finally be happy.